With the regulations getting stiffer and stiffer on what you can do with waste material, we find it is a great advantage to be able to recycle your asphalt, not only for use on the same project, but to stockpile it and use it for base material on other projects. We do patching of alligatored sections, bad portions of road. We do preparation for chip seals. We tear up old chip seals that have potholed out. We do utility trenching for water and sewer lines. We've done a block of 3-lane highway, 8 inches thick. We're able to knock it out in a day. 2-3-inch thick asphalt, you can mill practically as fast as you can idle the backhoe down the road. It just eats it up.